So tell us a little bit more. I think most of us know you as an actor and know you as an actor on Channel 8.
Yes.
You know? So I think few people know that you're not just a writer, but you're also an illustrator.
That's right.
So tell us a little bit more about that.
Hey, I'm very fortunate. Besides TV, I got to do my albums in China in the early 90s. And then again, after a while, I feel so tired of being a singer, so I came back and started doing stage. And after stage, I decided to do some movies. So till today, I did about some 10 movies in Vietnam, Canada, China. And most recently, I just completed my first film. And yes, because I think it's all about creativity. I like to create. I just can't stay in a very comfortable place for too long. I feel that I'm kind of dry up. And the thing is, since I have my children, my kids would like me to tell them stories every night. And this is my very first step in doing books. Because rather than holding big books, and normally it just collapses on my face, because if you read your children with the books like that, and then before you finish reading the books, you probably doze off. So I decided to make up my own stories. Because being a parent, I want to share value, knowledge with my kids. So my other one, which is the Dino Rulez.
Dino Rulez, yes, this is the one we have. Big one. Yeah.
Yeah, this is the one. Oh, the other one was some like 10, 12 years ago. So that one only featured my son. So this one very much my daughter complained, hey, how come I'm not inside? So I said, okay, it's time to do one for you. So she is the new Juju inside. So having said that, I wanted to inject some of the factual in Singapore. So I start the story with Singapore tree. You know, many years ago in Singapore, there's a Changi tree. Mm. It's huge issue like it. I just fascinated with the tree. So from that tree, and I plot a map with reference to Google, approximate location of that tree. So I want the parents to bring the children to look for the roots of our beautiful island. So
where do the dinosaurs remains come in?
Yeah. Oh, okay, because the tree is so big. Actually, I did this before the what's it? Avatar, something like that? Avatar?
Yeah,
because this tree is so huge, the roots actually connected to the center of the earth.
No.
Singapore got a big tree, I don't play. So somewhere other the children play and they drop into the tree and then zoop, they go into the different environment and climax of the parts of the world.
And of course there's an environmental message.
Yeah, it is.
All green.
Inside, you know, the air are clearer, the fruits are bigger and more fun. And then this are somehow, because I want the kid, instead of falling asleep, to be more interactive. Mm. And I'm a big fan of finding Wally. Mm. So I decided to do something. Can I come over?
Sure. Why don't you do this in Mandarin? Ladies and gentlemen, actually this session is done in Mandarin.
That would be nice.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
OK, 这个东西呢，因为我觉得小朋友啊，最重要是互动啊，你整天叫他看书会不会很累的？所以我就画了很多很多，让他们边看边玩。 OK,
you understand Mandarin?
You do, right? OK, can you find me a face? A big face? No, this is not a face. And from this exercise, I probably want to share many things. 很多人自己看也可以远看。 This is a big face. You can see Uncle's face. Yeah, this is a big face. But there's some little details you have to go inside. So I'm telling my little girl, I share my little girl, 很多东西呢，你要远看，你要近看，而不是说一味的这样去看。所以很多东西呢，是需要爸爸妈妈可以跟他一起互动。那现在呢，我已经开始，今年我是画了邮票。 I just finished a series of stamps. So that stamps is given, I was supposed to draw water, 就是画水塔。但是我画的水塔呢，我觉得没有什么意思。我就把那个水塔变成一本新的书，今年12月要出来，然后就跟大家一起分享。那么这次呢，感到很荣幸啊，就是让这些专家，我这种是半桶水啊，但书库的水。 也不算是作家，给他称为师傅来这里。I really want to thank you for your kind attention.
No, we want to celebrate more Singapore original works.
Thank you so much. Yes.